Tribeca, right next to De Niro. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me.
Eastside Community High School is the livest high school I've ever been to in my 25-year career. This is what school should be like. This is what it should be. We don't appreciate schools like this enough. Send a message out to the president. Send a message out to the governor. Send a message out to the mayor. Fund schools like this. Lift up schools like this. We find money for all kinds of other things in the nation. But when it comes to real schools that are struggling to try to make it, to try to make it happen, we need to put a spotlight on those type of schools. And that's why I'm glad I came here today. If there's one thing I hope KRS-One's presence did, was put a light, a spotlight on a school that's actually successful.
My name is Joe, and I teach 10th grade chemistry at Eastside. And we're an awesome school that does so much with so little. And I know if we win this money, we could use it to improve our sports programs, our technology. And since I'm a science teacher, buy lots of equipment for our science classrooms. We've managed to do so many great things with our brand new lab. And now if we could just buy the equipment to go with it, I know we could have awesome classes.
You should vote for Eastside and Nicole's grant. One of them being that we have so many teachers in the school, and a lot of the roads, they end up sharing them. Two, three teachers having to share the road. It's awful. But just go on, vote for us, and hopefully we win.
Statue of Liberty. Long live the World Trade. Long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire.
Mark Fetterman, the principal of Eastside Community High School, a 6th through 12th grade public school here in the Lower East Side of Manhattan in New York City. And I'll be sleeping in this tent all week if I have to until our school gets into 20th place in the Kohl's Cares Facebook contest, because we've been moving up. We broke into the top 100 3 days ago, and we're up to number 65 as I speak, and we want to get ourselves all the way up to number 20, because the top 20 schools get $500,000. That's $500,000. $500,000 to spend on anything we need and want, and we're a great school, but we need and want a lot. So if you can go on to Facebook or go on to Kohl's Facebook Cares, and or go onto our website www.eschs.org, you can vote for Eastside Community High School up to 5 times and give us some votes and help us get to the top 20 so we can win our school $500,000. Thanks for voting and thanks for listening. I'm going to stay here until we get to the top 20.
Mark! Virgin, and Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church in.
Wonderful school, but with budget cuts and times being tough here in New York City, we could use all the money we want. We don't even have a gym in the school. We want to strengthen our arts program. We want to get up-to-date technology, build a beautiful Mac lab so our students can edit with the video just like you're seeing now, and bring a whole bunch more things to our school community. So I'm going to stay here in this tent. I'm going to sleep out here, and hopefully people are going to take notice and go vote, which you're going to do right now. Thanks a lot.
Go vote 5 times so we can win $500,000 so we can fix up our school. Thank you.
Please vote for Eastside. We really would love the opportunity to win this money. Thank you.
Hand in the air for the big city. Street lights, big dreams, all looking pretty. No place to know.